You just relax in that seat, you know, and extend your arms. And cross your legs and bring your knees up. This is one of the instructors.
And this is probably how it should be done.
What's the name of that guy?
What's that?
You're Rusty, and what's his name? Tim?
Tim.
Here
hey
comes
guys,
Tim.
The hardest part of my job, I can break you guys all day long. The hardest part's remembering 10 names. Yeah. And guess what? Me and Tim do it pretty well.
Uh-huh.
It's a pretty small island. We're going to see you later.
Uh-huh.
If you don't remember our names, that's going to be really, really embarrassing for you. Because we're going to remember every single one of you guys.
You guys, ziplining did start right in Costa Rica. Now, does anybody know how it got started? Nope. It's me and Tim. We're just hanging out one day. Yeah. this could be fun. No, actually, what happened, guys, is we have evidence that a group of biologists were studying the micro ecosystems way up high in the tops of these rainforests in the jungles of Central and South America, Costa Rica to be specific. Now, they would climb these trees all the way to the top with their big heavy camera gear to document the plants and animals up there. Well, whatever they were studying would all of a sudden fly away to the next tree. They'd have to go all the way back down, all the way to the next tree and climb it all the way back up. That got old pretty fast. So somebody got a smart idea and said, why don't we just string ropes and cables from one side of the canopy to the other and zip across. Boom, ziplining is born. They soon found that riding the lines was a little bit more fun than counting ants on a tree. And now it's one of the fastest growing recreation sports you can partake in today. Today we're no exception. We're not zipping through canopies like they were in Costa Rica. We're going across these big canyons with an awesome view of the ocean as we go. But staying true to those eco roots, we will be giving you a little bit of a tour along the way. So if you guys do have any questions, maybe you've been to Catalina before and heard a rumor you want cleared up, or maybe you just want a question about something you see around here, feel free to shout it out, guys. Just thought I would share with you where ziplining started and how we got to be standing on this platform here today.
Very cool.
To those scientists back in Costa Rica. You guys ready for this next zipline?
You bet.
Now, welcome to Poppy Grande right here, guys.
Poppy Grande.
Poppy Grande. This is the biggest zipline of the whole day right here. 1,045 feet. If it makes you feel any better, 318 meters. That's the number right there. A little bit more manageable, right, guys?
Do it. No, but one of my favorite animals on that flat right there, it seems like everybody kind of bypassed it, was our beachy ground squirrel. It's actually considered to be a giant of sorts because they're a natural predator. We have bald eagles on the island. The bald eagles eat the fish. If the bald eagles weren't here, we'd have golden eagles, which eat land mammals. So the golden eagles stay away. The bald eagles are here. And these squirrels have no predators, like I said, and they have a lot more options on resources. So they grow to these huge sizes, like this big.
What kind of snakes do you guys have?
We got rattlesnakes here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we sure do.
We have our own. It's an endemic. They're trying to figure it out if it actually is its own species, but there's evidence that we have our own version of a rattlesnake here. So it's a little bit different in its own way, but exists only here on the island.
Hey guys, definitely feel free to talk to us while we're working, but I want to tell you a little bit more about this line before we go. You'll notice I can feel a headwind pushing against us today. Can you feel that wind? That's wind that's going to work against us, creating air resistance. So for some of us, I gave you a couple tips to get right back in that cannonball. Really tuck up, because that's going to help you make it from here to there. Now if you do come up short, it's going to happen on this zip line. So I'll take the moment to remind you what that orange rope is for. The same rope I stop you with, I'm going to sling it all the way out. It's going to hit your trolley right in front of your nose. Make you deal. If you can grab that rope, I can pull you in. Got it? Definitely enjoyed the view on this one, guys. Bye-bye.
Lean back. Straighten out your arms. Just
straighten out.
Okay.
You know, you're supposed to enjoy the scenery, right?
Yeah, rice goes now. All right.
Tell us how many wild animals you see along the way.
There'll be a test. Don't yell, it makes it
more exciting.
Lean all the way back when I jump off. Oops.
You're alright, we got Carol. Zip ready.
Oh, zip away.
Stay there just for a moment. Now come on down, Carol. I got you. You're gonna feel it kind of take you with you, but I'm not gonna let you go. There you go. All right. Loosen up those arms and just try and get those feet up the best you can. All right.
Jump out there.
Yes. Take it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Woo! There you go.
Lean back. Lean back.
No, she made it. She made it. This is number 2 from the other side. This is the longest one. It's really fun. I'm gonna go before you next time, and then I'll get you coming in. Show people what the look of terror looks like.
Carol, how many of your friends are gonna believe that you went ziplining?
Well, Larry's.
I'm documenting it.
Yeah, get some pictures.
Put it on Facebook.
Better tag me in it.
All right.
Post it up to our Catalina zipline site.
Oh, okay.
Right there,
Reva.
God!
45 miles an hour. That's how fast we were going. That's fast. And fun.
Watch yourself down there, Rusty. Here goes Leslie.
What'd you think of that last one, Gate?
I actually liked it.
That
the
was
longer
fun.
The longer it is, the more fun it is,
it
actually.
Is.
Don't say that, it's the longest one. Perfect.
Nice. All right. We haven't had anyone yet that you've had to send out the rescue right. line.
What's that?
No one yet for the rescue
line. Oh no, guys. And I'll tell you how frequently that actually happens. It happens about once a tour.
Oh, really?
The odds are that one person is not going to follow instructions and come up short.
We've seen it happen once, and they didn't even grab the orange bag.
All right, Chris, zip ready.
Chris, zip away. Mine too. Now, for example, actually 2 days ago I had 3 people stuck in a row on this zip line right here. The first 2, I sent the sandbag out, no problem. Pulled them in. The 3rd guy who came across was a local boy, lives here on Catalina. He's got a mental disorder, and he didn't quite understand what to do with these sandbags. So I went out and got him.
Yeah.
Come on in, Chris, you're perfect. You can imagine 80 pounds of sand plus somebody's body weight.
Oh,
pulling
my
that up,
God.
Doing that twice, and then actually having to go out and then pull yourself up and somebody else.
Wow.
I had my workout that day.
The firemen won't even go out and get people.
No, I bet you guys.
Someone gets stuck and they need help, they send us.
Come on up, you can do it!
Here comes Tim, last one of the second zip.
There you go.
Hi, Mom and Dad. We're having a good time for my 70th.
There you go.
Aloha. Say hi, everybody else.
Hey. Over here.
How's it going?
Hey. Hi, Mom and Dad. Carol's fine.
What's up?
I love it.
This is Carol coming the other way on the third zip line.
All right.
This is a trip. Here she comes.
Smiling the whole way. There you go. Turn around.
Did I do better that time?
Yeah, you did. Good. You did. You got the knees up across the ankles. Okay, very good.
Great, Carol.
Hard to remember all that stuff. I need a little practice.
Thank you. Way to go, Gator.
Okay.
Way to go.
All right, thank you. All right. You look good. I can do this all day now.
You bet.
It's kind of getting used to it, right?
It's fun. It is fun. Anytime you mention ziplining now, I'm
You're in. That's a good scream.
Yeah.
My voice is sore.
Good job. Twist your hand. There you go. Nice scream out there, Lisa.
That was a good scream.
My lungs.
Yeah. There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good screaming.
Good job.
Did you like the screaming?
Yeah, that's good screaming.
That's why I scream.
Good.
You practice it before, huh?
Yes.
At all the patients that come in.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing?
There you go.
Thank you, sir. I gotta check that out on YouTube.
There you go.
Twist
around.
There you go. I turn around myself. Good job. Like that? I didn't want to say it, but you said we're all adults.
Probably you heard you even zip lining. There you go. Very nice. Come a little closer. 1, 2, 3.